evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are now, after a long trip, we have arrived in Paris and we are now at the Ibis Hotel in Paris. Martijn, can you tell us a little bit more about why we are here?
We're here for the WeShare Fest. It's a big event. It starts tomorrow nearby over here. And it will be a three-day event about the collaborative economy. So there are going to be lots of interesting speakers, but also lots of interesting guests. And we're going to talk to lots of them about the collaborative economy and about what happened all over the world. So really thrilled to looking forward for tomorrow.
And who are you going to speak to tomorrow, for example?
Tomorrow we're going to speak to Neil Gurflow from Shareable. And we're going to ask him about his initiative Shareable and about his plans. And we're also going to visit the program, so really looking forward to all the speakers we're going to listen to.
And this is the first real trip in Crowd Expedition. How does that feel?
It was a long trip because Paris got streets with the same name. So first we went to the hotel, and the trip took about 5 hours. And then we thought, okay, we're now in the street, but we were at the wrong side of Paris. So we had to travel about half an hour straight to Paris to the right street. But now we're here, so it's really great to be on the road after 1 year of preparations.
Yeah, and what are you going to do the rest of the evening?
I think sleeping. I think Kelly will edit the video. And we're going to prepare the event for tomorrow, watching the program and then having a good sleep because it was a long day. And I think tomorrow will be also a long day.
I think so too. Thank you very much.
Welcome. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.